Hello. I want to tell you something. I call it harmonic distribution, but there is a mistake here. That is not the harmonic distribution. This is a false harmonic. Because what happened here? I sum 82 with 30. The harmonic is the multiplication. So the harmonic, the real harmonic, not the total distribution. But the real harmonic should be 80 The false harmonic is very important too. But there's something here with the harmonic and the gap. This is a gap. Let's see here. This is Mercury in gold. The false harmonic is 98, and the harmonic will be 80 Don't make much sense because it's in base 10. We got to analyze this very, very deep, and I'll not make it now. So it's just that false distribution, harmonic distribution, and harmonic distribution. Just it. Thank you. May God bless you all. Let's see the difference between harmonic and false harmonic distribution. Okay? So I have here the false. Study plus 82, 112. Okay, in base 82, this number is 1 in 1 hadix, and 30 in the other. Okay? What is the harmonic? 82 multiplication with 30. This number in base in base 82, in base 82, it will be 4, 6, 0. Harmonic, false harmonic. In base 82. Thank you. Another example. Aluminium, carbon, nitrogen, 4, hydrogen. Okay. Let's see, harmonic. 12. Let's see, how is this in base? 13. Okay. False. 1 and 12. In harmonic. Harmonic. False harmonic. Base. 13. Thank you. Now I want to tell you the last thing about this. Let's see how I'll make only with this was base 3, because the other will be a very, very large number. I will transform this to base 4. Okay, this number in base 4, I calculated it here. Okay, it's this 156. This is the harmonic. The multiplication of how many hydrogen was needing and the atomic number. Okay, I call it harmonic. Okay, the false harmonic is 25. The sum of the atomic number of aluminium and the how many needed here of hydrogen. So 25 in base 4 is 1, 2, 1. This is, I'll call now false harmonic. Okay. The gap here. 84. In base 4. How is it? 1, 1, 1. I choose base 4 now, but I'm considered choose other bases. Maybe 8, maybe 12. Those two I think will work fine. It's under study. Okay, thank you very much for your attention. May God bless you all. Thank you. Thanks.